रेड। रेड इज़ अ 2018 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज क्राइम फिल्म बेस्ड ऑन द रियल लाइफ इनकम टैक्स रेड कंडक्टेड बाई द ऑफिसर्स ऑफ द इनकम टैक्स डिपार्टमेंट ऑन सरदार इंदर सिंह इन द 1980s। द रेड डिस्टिंग्विश्ड इटसेल्फ फ्रॉम अदर्स फॉर बीइंग द लॉन्गेस्ट रेड इन इंडियन हिस्टोरी लास्टिंग 3 days and 2 nights directed by Raj Kanwar Gupta. It was backed by T-Series and Panorama Studios. Red stars Ajay Devgan, Saurabh Shukla and Ileana D'Cruz in lead roles. Directed by Rajkumar Gupta, written by Ritesh Shah, produced by Abhishek Pathak, Kumar Mangat Pathak, Bhushan Kumar, Gaurav Nanda, Krishnan Kumar Dua. Starting Ajay Devgan, Ileana D'Cruz, Saurabh Shukla. Cinematography Alphonse Roy, edited by Bondithya Banerjee, music by Amit Trivedi, Tanishk Bagchi. Production companies Panorama Studios, T Series, distributed by Bicom 18 Motion Picture. Release date 16 March 2018. The running time 150. Country India, language Hindi. Raid was released in worldwide cinemas on 16 March 2018. Raid received generally positive reviews from critics and audience. Its lifetime global gross collection of 153.62 crore against at a budget of 72 crore proved it to be critically and commercially successful. Co-producer Bhushan Kumar declared in April 2020 that Raid will be continued as franchises of multiple films that plot. The film focuses on a IRS officer Amay Patnaik Ajay Devgan, who has just been transferred to Lucknow as Deputy Commissioner of Income Tax, where he lives happily with his wife Melanie Ileana D'Cruz. One day he receives an anonymous tip about black money hoarded by Member of Parliament Rameshwar Singh Saurabh Shukla, the son of Shitagraha, who had divided income tax for a long time. So Amay and his team, after much planning, head to Sitagar. There he and his team face opposition from Rameshwar's very hostile family. What he holds up to his ideals and integrity, he searches for every nook and cranny of the house with his team to find the black money without any success. After a few hours of searching, when all hope seems lost, he receives an anonymous letter along with a map revealing the locations of the money in the house. Amay and his team break down the walls and ceiling staircases and old storerooms with the help of the map to find assets worth crores, tens of millionaires. MP Rameshwar, not willing to accept defeat, courts Amay into letting him leave the house. He then meets the chief minister of Uttar Pradesh, who refuses any help as the income tax department is under the control of the central government and the raid is legal. The central finance minister is proceeded to call Amay, what is promptly rebuffed. Relentless Rameshwar meets several MPs, politicians, senior officers and even the prime ministers, but to no avail. He then realizes his political support and threatens to people the state cabinet unless the prime ministers agrees to meet him. As the raid continues for a third consecutive night, the PM and Rameshwar meet. The PM calls Amay and asks him to look for other legal options. Amay agrees to comply as long as she furnishes a signed order. Throat facts ordering Amay and his team to stop the raid, effectively negating the request. The PM realizes that a written order pressing the IRS officers to stop the raid many reach the media and the government may be brought into disrepute. The refuses to help and sends Rameshwar away. Frustrated, Rameshwar, upon exhausting his political options, tries the break off attacking Amy's wife Malini, who narrowly escapes on hearing this. Amy becomes furious but decided to control his anger. Finally, on the fourth day at noon, Rameshwar sends his henchmen to kill Amy and his team. A long battle ensues and a nearly defeated Amy is saved in the nick of time by a special police force sent in by the PM. Rameshwar is arrested, and before being led away in handcuffs, he asks Amy about the identity of his informer. Amy refuses to divulge that information. It revealed that Rameshwar's youngest daughter-in-law was the informer. She and her lover wanted revenge on Rameshwar for forcing her to marry his impotent son as part of a political deal. Rameshwar is seen wondering about the informer's identity in prison, while Amy gets transferred to another city with hopes of a brighter future. Raid. Raid is a 2018 Indian Hindi language crime film based on the real life income tax raid conducted by the officers of the Income Tax Department on Sardar Inder Singh in the 1980s. The raid disguised itself from others for being the longest raid in Indian history, lasting 3 days and two nights. Directed by Raj Kanwar Gupta, it was backed by T-Series and Panorama Studios. Raid stars Ajay Devgan, Saurabh Shukla and Ileana D'Cruz in lead roles. Directed by Rajkumar Gupta, written by Ritesh Shah, produced by Abhishek Pathak, Kumar Mangat Pathak, Bhushan Kumar, Gaurav Nanda, Krishnan Kumar Dua. Starting Ajay Devgan, Ileana D'Cruz, Saurabh Shukla. Cinematography Alphonse Roy, edit by Bondhitya Banerjee, music by Amit Trivedi, Tanishk Bagchi. Production companies Panorama Studios, T-Series. Distributed by Bicom 18 Motion Picture. Release date 16 March 2018. Running time 150 country India, language Hindi. Raid was released in worldwide cinemas on 16 March 2018. Raid received generally positive reviews from critics and audience. Its lifetime global gross collection of 153.62 crore against at a budget of 72 crore proved it to be critically and commercially successful. Co-producer Bhushan Kumar declared in April 2020 that Raid will be continued as franchises of multiple films that plot. The film focuses on a IRS officer, Amay Patnaik, Ajay Devgan, who has just been transferred to Lucknow as Deputy Commissioner of Income Tax, where he lives happily with his wife Melanie Ileana D'Cruz. One day he receives an anonymous tip about black money hoarded by Member of Parliament Rameshwar Singh Saurabh Shukla. The turn of Shitagraha, who had divided income tax for a long time, show Amay and his team, after much planning, head to Sitagar. There he and his team face opposition from Rameshwar's very hostile family. What he holds up to his ideals and integrity, he searches for every nook and cranny of the house with his team to find the black money without any success. After a few hours of searching, when all hope seems lost, he receives an anonymous letter along with a map revealing the locations of the money in the house. Amay and his team break down the walls and ceiling staircases and old storerooms with the help of the map to find assets worth crores, tens of millionaires. MP Rameshwar, not willing to accept defeat, courts Amay into letting him leave the house. He then meets the chief minister of Uttar Pradesh, who refuses any help as the income tax department is under the control of the central government and the raid is legal. The central finance minister is proceeded to call Amay, what is promptly refuted a Relentless Rameshwar meets several MPs, politicians, senior officers and even the prime ministers, but to no avail. He then realizes his political support and threatens to people the state cabinet unless the prime ministers agrees to meet him. As the raid continues for a third consecutive night, the PM and Rameshwar meet. The PM calls Amey and asks him to look for other legal options. Amey agrees to comply as long as she furnishes a signed order. Throat facts, ordering Amey and his team to stop the raid, effectively negating the request. The PM realizes that a written order pressuring the IRS officers to stop the raid many reach the media and the government may be brought into disrepute. The refuses to help and sends Rameshwar away. Frustrated, Rameshwar, upon exhausting his political option, tries the day of attacking Amey's wife Malini, who narrowly escapes. On hearing this, Amey becomes furious but decided to control his anger. Finally, on the fourth day at noon, Rameshwar sends his henchmen to kill Amey and his team. A long battle ensues and a nearly defeated Amey is saved in the nick of time by a special police force sent in by the PM. Rameshwar is arrested, and before being led away in handcuffs, he asks Amey about the identity of his informer. Amey refuses to divulge that information. It revealed that Rameshwar's youngest daughter-in-law was the informer. She and her lover wanted revenge on Rameshwar for forcing her to marry his impotent son as part of a political deal. Rameshwar is seen wondering about the informer's identity in prison, while Amey gets transferred to another city with hopes of a brighter future. Raid is a 2018 Indian Hindi language crime film based on the real life income tax raid conducted by the officers of the Income Tax Department on Sardar Inder Singh in the 1980s. The raid disguised itself from others for being the longest raid in Indian history, lasting 3 days and 2 nights, directed by Raj Kanwar Gupta. It was backed by T-Series and Panorama Studios. Raid stars Ajay Devgan, Saurabh Shukla and Ileana D'Cruz in lead roles. Directed by Rajkumar Gupta, written by Ritesh Shah, produced by Abhishek Pathak, Kumar Mangat Pathak, Bhushan Kumar, Gaurav Nanda, Krishnan Kumar Dua. Starting Ajay Devgan, Ileana D'Cruz, Saurabh Shukla. Cinematography Alphonse Roy, edited by Bondhitya Banerjee, music by Amit Trivedi, Tanishk Bagchi. Production companies Panorama Studios, T-Series, distributed by Bycom 18 Motion Picture. Release date 16 March 2018. Running time 150. Country India, language Hindi. Raid was released in worldwide cinemas on 16 March 2018. Raid received generally positive reviews from critics and audience. Its lifetime global gross collection of 153.62 crore against at a budget of 72 crore proved it to be critically and commercially successful. Co-producer Bhushan Kumar declared in April 2020 that Raid will be continued as franchises of multiple films that plot. The film focuses on a IRS officer, Amey Patnaik, as a Devgan, who as just been transferred to Lucknow as Deputy Commissioner of Income Tax, where he lives happily with his wife Melanie Ileana D'Cruz. One day he receives an anonymous tip about black money hoarded by Member of Parliament Rameshwar Singh Saurabh Shukla, the son of Shitagraha, who had divided income tax for a long time. So Amey and his team, after much planning, head to Sitagar. There he एंड हिज टीम फेस अपोजिशन फ्रॉम रामेश्वर्स वेरी हॉस्टली फैमिली वट ही हेल्ड होल्ड्स अप टू हिज आइडियल्स एंड इंटेग्रिटी ही सर्चिज फॉर एवरी नुक एंड कॉर्नर ऑफ द हाउस विद हिज टीम टू फाइंड द ब्लैक मनी विदाउट एनी सक्सेस आफ्टर अ फ्यू आवर्स ऑफ सर्चिंग व्हेन ऑल होप सीम्स लॉस्ट ही रिसीव्स एन एनोनिमस लेटर अलॉन्ग विद अ मैप रिवीलिंग द लोकेशंस ऑफ द मनी इन द हाउस अमेय एंड हिज टीम ब्रेक डाउन द वॉल्स एंड शीलिंग स्टेयरकेसेस एंड ओल्ड स्टोर रूम्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ द मैप टू फाइंड असेट्स वर्थ करोड़ टेंस ऑफ मिलियनर्स मैम्पी रामेश्वर नॉट विलिंग टू एक्सेप्ट डिफीट कॉड्स अमे इन टू लेटिंग हिम लीव द हाउस ही देन मीट्स द चीफ मिनिस्टर ऑफ उत्तर प्रदेश हु रिफ्यूजेज एनी हेल्प एज द इनकम टैक्स डिपार्टमेंट इज अंडर द कंट्रोल ऑफ द सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट एंड द रेड इज लीगल द सेंट्रल फाइनेंस मिनिस्टर इज प्रोसीडेड टू कॉल अमे वट इज प्रॉम्प्टली रिफ्ड relentless Rameshwar meets several MPs, politicians, senior officers and even the prime ministers but to no avail. He then realizes his political support and threatens to people the state cabinet unless the prime ministers agrees to meet him. As the raid continues for a third consecutive night, the PM and Rameshwar meet. The PM calls Amey and asks him to look for other legal options. Amey agrees to comply as long as she furnishes a signed order. Throat facts ordering Amey and his team to stop the raid. Effectively negating the request, the PM realizes that a written order pressuring the IRS officers to stop the raid many reach the media and the government may be brought into disrepute. The refuses to help and sends Rameshwar away. Frustrated, Rameshwar, upon exhausting his political options, tries the trick of attacking Amey's wife Malini, who narrowly escapes. On hearing this, Amey becomes furious but decided to control his anger. Finally, on the fourth day at noon, Rameshwar sends his henchmen to kill Amey and his team. A long battle ensues and a nearly defeated Amey is saved in the nick of time by a special police force sent in by the PM. Rameshwar is arrested and before being led away in handcuffs, he asks Amey about the identity of his informer. Amey refuses to divulge that information. It revealed that Rameshwar's youngest daughter-in-law was the informer. She and her lover wanted revenge on Rameshwar for forcing her to marry his impotent son as part of a political deal. Rameshwar is seen wondering about the informer's identity in prison, while Amey gets transferred to another city with hopes of a brighter future. Raid is a 2018 Indian Hindi language crime film based on the real life income tax raid conducted by the officers of the Income Tax Department on Sardar Inder Singh in the 1980s. The raid disguised itself from others for being the longest raid in Indian history, lasting 3 days and 2 nights, directed by Raj Kanwar Gupta. It was backed by T-Series and Panorama Studios. Raid stars Ajay Devgan, Saurabh Shukla and Ileana D'Cruz in lead roles. Directed by Rajkumar Gupta, written by Ritesh Shah, produced by Abhishek Pathak, Kumar Mangat Pathak, Bhushan Kumar, Gaurav Nanda, Krishnan Kumar Dua. Starting Ajay Devgan, Ileana D'Cruz, Saurabh Shukla. Cinematography Alphonse Roy, edited by Bondithya Banerjee, music by Amit Trivedi, Tanishk Bagchi. Production companies Panorama Studios, T Series. Distributed by Bicom 18 Motion Picture. Release date 16 March 2018. Running time सॉरी कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। रेड वॉज रिलीज्ड इन वर्ल्ड वाइड सिनेमाज ऑन 16 मार्च 2018। रेड रिसीव्ड जनरली पॉजिटिव रिव्यूज फ्रॉम क्रिटिक्स एंड ऑडियंस। इट्स लाइफ टाइम ग्लोबल ग्रॉस कलेक्शन ऑफ 153.62 करोड़ अगेंस्ट एट अ बजट ऑफ 72 करोड़ प्रूव्ड इट टू बी क्रिटिकली एंड कॉमर्शियली सक्सेसफुल। को प्रोड्यूसर भूषण कुमार डिक्लेयर्ड इन अप्रैल 2020 दैट रेड विल बी कंटिन्यूड एज फ्रेंचाइजीज ऑफ मल्टीपल फिल्म्स दैट प्लॉट। द फिल्म फोकसेस ऑन अ IRS ऑफिसर अमेय पटनायक एज अ देवगन हु एज जस्ट बीन ट्रांसफर्ड टू लखनऊ एज डिप्टी कमिश्नर ऑफ इनकम टैक्स वेयर ही लिव्स हैप्पीली विद हिज वाइफ मेलानी इलियानी क्रूज। वन डे ही रिसीव्स अ एनोनिमस टिप अबाउट ब्लैक मनी हॉर्डेड बाई मेंबर ऑफ पार्लियामेंट रामेश्वर सिंह सौरभ शुक्ला। द डन ऑफ शीताग्रह हु हैड डिवाइडेड इनकम टैक्स फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम शो अमेय एंड हिज टीम आफ्टर मच प्लानिंग हैड टू सीतागर देयर ही एंड हिज टीम फेस अपोजिशन फ्रॉम रामेश्वर्स वेरी हॉस्टल फैमिली वट ही हैल्ड होल्ड्स अप टू हिज आइडियल्स एंड इंटेग्रिटी ही सर्चिज फॉर एवरी नुक एंड कॉर्नर ऑफ द हाउस विद हिज टीम टू फाइंड द ब्लैक मनी विदाउट एनी सक्सेस। आफ्टर अ फ्यू आवर्स ऑफ सर्चिंग व्हेन ऑल होप सीम्स लॉस्ट ही रिसीव्स एन एनोनिमस लेटर अलॉन्ग विद अ मैप रिवीलिंग द लोकेशंस ऑफ द मनी इन द हाउस। अमेय एंड हिज टीम ब्रेक डाउन द वॉल्स एंड सीलिंग स्टेयरकेसेस एंड ओल्ड स्टोर रूम्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ द मैप टू फाइंड असेट्स वर्थ करोड़ टेंस ऑफ मिलियनर्स। मैम्पी रामेश्वर नॉट विलिंग टू एक्सेप्ट डिफीट कॉड्स अमेय इन टू लेटिंग हिम लीव द हाउस। ही देन मीट्स द चीफ मिनिस्टर ऑफ उत्तर प्रदेश हु रिफ्यूजेज एनी हेल्प एज द इनकम टैक्स डिपार्टमेंट इज अंडर द कंट्रोल ऑफ द सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट एंड द रेड इज लीगल। द सेंट्रल फाइनेंस मिनिस्टर इज प्रोसीडेड टू कॉल अमेय वट इज प्रॉम्प्टली रिफ्ड रिलेंटलेस रामेश्वर मीट सेवरल MPs पॉलिटिशियंस सीनियर ऑफिसर्स एंड इवन द प्राइम मिनिस्टर्स बट टू नो अवेल। ही देन रिलाइजेज हिज पॉलिटिकल सपोर्ट एंड थ्रेटनेंस टू पीपल द स्टेट कैबिनेट अनलेस द प्राइम मिनिस्टर्स एग्रीज टू मीट हिम। एज द रेड कंटिन्यूज फॉर अ थर्ड consecutive night the PM and Rameshwar meet. The PM calls Amey and asks him to look for other legal options. Amey agrees to comply as long as she furnishes a signed order. Throat facts ordering Amey and his team to stop the raid effectively negating the request. The PM realizes that a written order pressuring the IRS officers to stop the raid many reach the media and the government may be brought into disrepute. The refuses to help and sends Rameshwar away. Frustrated, Rameshwar upon exhausting his political option tries the day of attacking Amey's wife Malini, who narrowly escapes. On hearing this, Amey becomes furious but decided to control his anger. Finally, on the fourth day at noon, Rameshwar sends his henchmen to kill Amey and his team. A long battle ensues and a nearly defeated Amey is saved in the nick of time by a special police force sent in by the PM. Rameshwar is arrested and before being led away in handcuffs, he asks Amey about the identity of his informer. Amey refuses to divulge that information. It revealed that Rameshwar's youngest daughter-in-law was the informer. She and her lover wanted revenge on Rameshwar for forcing her to marry his impotent son as part of a political deal. Rameshwar is seen wondering about the informer's identity in prison, while Amey gets transferred to another city with hopes of a brighter future. Raid. रेड इज़ अ 2018 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज क्राइम फिल्म बेस्ड ऑन द रियल लाइफ इनकम टैक्स रेड कंडक्टेड बाई द ऑफिसर्स ऑफ द इनकम टैक्स डिपार्टमेंट ऑन सरदार इंदर सिंह इन द 1980s. द रेड डिस्टिंग्विश्ड इटसेल्फ फ्रॉम अदर्स फॉर बीइंग द लॉन्गेस्ट रेड इन इंडियन हिस्टोरी लास्टिंग 3 days. And Two Nights directed by Raj Kanwar Gupta. It was backed by T-Series and Panorama Studios. Red stars Ajay Devgan, Saurabh Shukla and Ileana D'Cruz in lead roles. Directed by Rajkumar Gupta. Written by Ritesh Shah. Produced by Abhishek Pathak, Kumar Mangat Pathak, Bhushan Kumar, Gaurav Nanda, Krishnan Kumar Dua. Starting Ajay Devgan, Ileana D'Cruz, Saurabh Shukla. Cinematography Alphonse Roy. Edit by Bondithya Banerjee. Music by Amit Trivedi, Tanishk Bagchi. Production companies Panorama Studios, T Series. Distributed by Bicom 18 Motion Picture. Release date 16 March 2018. The running time 150. Country India, language Hindi. Raid was released in worldwide cinemas on 16 March 2018. Raid received generally positive reviews from critics and audience. Its lifetime global gross collection of 153.62 crore against at a budget of 72 crore proved it to be critically and commercially successful. Co-producer Bhushan Kumar declared in April 2020 that Raid will be continued as franchises of multiple films that plot. The film focuses on a IRS officer Amay Patnaik Ajay Devgan, who has just been transferred to Lucknow as Deputy Commissioner of Income Tax, where he lives happily with his wife Melanie Ileana D'Cruz. One day he receives an anonymous tip about black money hoarded by Member of Parliament Rameshwar Singh Saurabh Shukla, the son of Shitagraha, who had divided income tax for a long time. So Amay and his team, after much planning, head to Sitagar. There he and his team face opposition from Rameshwar's very hostile family. What he holds up to his ideals and integrity, he searches for every nook and cranny of the house with his team to find the black money without any success. After a few hours of searching, when all hope seems lost, he receives an anonymous letter along with a map revealing the locations of the money in the house. Amay and his team break down the walls and ceiling staircases and old storerooms with the help of the map to find assets worth crores, tens of millionaires. MP Rameshwar, not willing to accept defeat, courts Amay into letting him leave the house. He then meets the chief minister of Uttar Pradesh, who refuses any help as the income tax department is under the control of the central government and the raid is legal. The central finance minister is proceeded to call Amay, what is promptly refuted. Relentless Rameshwar meets several MPs, politicians, senior officers and even the prime ministers, but to no avail. He then realizes his political support and threatens to people the state cabinet unless the prime ministers agrees to meet him. As the raid continues for a third consecutive night, the PM and Rameshwar meet. The PM calls Amay and asks him to look for other legal options. Amay agrees to comply as long as she furnishes a signed order. Throat facts ordering Amay and his team to stop the raid, effectively negating the request. The PM realizes that a written order pressing the IRS officers to stop the raid money reached the media and the government may be brought into disrepute. The refuses to help and sends Rameshwar away. Frustrated, Rameshwar, upon exhausting his political options, tries to take of attacking Amy's wife Malini, who narrowly escapes on hearing this. Amy becomes furious but decided to control his anger. Finally, on the fourth day at noon, Rameshwar sends his henchmen to kill Amy and his team. A long battle ensues and a nearly defeated Amy is saved in the nick of time by a special police force sent in by the PM. Rameshwar is arrested, and before being led away in handcuffs, he asks Amy about the identity of his informer. Amy refuses to divulge that information. It revealed that Rameshwar's youngest daughter-in-law was the informer. She and her lover wanted revenge on Rameshwar for forcing her to marry his impotent son as part of a political deal. Rameshwar is seen wondering about the informer's identity in prison, while Amy gets transferred to another city with hopes of a brighter future. Raid. Raid is a 2018 Indian Hindi language crime film based on the real life income tax raid conducted by the officers of the Income Tax Department on Sardar Inder Singh in the 1980s. The raid disguised itself from others for being the longest raid in Indian history, lasting 3 days and two nights. Directed by Raj Kanwar Gupta, it was backed by T-Series and Panorama Studios. Raid stars Ajay Devgan, Saurabh Shukla and Ileana D'Cruz in lead roles. Directed by Rajkumar Gupta, written by Ritesh Shah, produced by Abhishek Pathak, Kumar Mangat Pathak, Bhushan Kumar, Gaurav Nanda, Krishnan Kumar Dua. Starting Ajay Devgan, Ileana D'Cruz, Saurabh Shukla. Cinematography Alphonse Roy, edit by Bondhitya Banerjee, music by Amit Trivedi, Tanishk Bagchi. Production companies Panorama Studios, T-Series. Distributed by Bicom 18 Motion Picture. Release date 16 March 2018. The running time 150 country India, language Hindi. Raid was released in worldwide cinemas on 16 March 2018. Raid received generally positive reviews from critics and audience. Its lifetime global gross collection of 153.62 crore against at a budget of 72 crore proved it to be critically and commercially successful. Co-producer Bhushan Kumar declared in April 2020 that Raid will be continued as franchises of multiple films that plot. The film focuses on a IRS officer, Amay Patnaik, Ajay Devgan, who has just been transferred to Lucknow as Deputy Commissioner of Income Tax, where he lives happily with his wife Melanie Ileana D'Cruz. One day he receives an anonymous tip about black money hoarded by Member of Parliament Rameshwar Singh Saurabh Shukla, the son of Shitagraha, who had divided income tax for a long time. So Amay and his team, after much planning, head to Sitagar. There he and his team face opposition from Rameshwar's very hostile family. What he holds up to his ideals and integrity, he searches for every nook and cranny of the house with his team to find the black money without any success. After a few hours of searching, when all hope seems lost, he receives an anonymous letter along with a map revealing the locations of the money in the house. Amay and his team break down the walls and shielding staircases and old storerooms with the help of the map to find assets worth crores, tens of millionaires. MP Rameshwar, not willing to accept defeat, courts Amay into letting him leave the house. He then meets the Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh, who refuses any help as the Income Tax Department is under the control of the central government and the raid is legal. The Central Finance Minister is proceeded to call Amay, what is promptly refuted Relentless Rameshwar meets several MPs, politicians, senior officers and even the Prime Ministers, but to no avail. He then realizes his political support and threatens to people the state cabinet unless the Prime Ministers agrees to meet him. As the raid continues for a third consecutive night, the PM and Rameshwar meet. The PM calls Amey and asks him to look for other legal options. Amey agrees to comply as long as she furnishes a signed order. Throat facts, ordering Amey and his team to stop the raid, effectively negating the request. The PM realizes that a written order pressing the IRS officers to stop the raid many reach the media and the government may be brought into disrepute. The refuses to help and sends Rameshwar away. Frustrated, Rameshwar, upon exhausting his political option, tries the take of attacking Amey's wife Malini, who narrowly escapes. On hearing this, Amey becomes furious but decided to control his anger. Finally, on the fourth day at noon, Rameshwar sends his henchmen to kill Amey and his team. A long battle ensues and a nearly defeated Amey is saved in the nick of time by a special police force sent in by the PM. Rameshwar is arrested, and before being led away in handcuffs, he asks Amey about the identity of his informer. Amey refuses to divulge that information. It revealed that Rameshwar's youngest daughter-in-law was the informer. She and her lover wanted revenge on Rameshwar for forcing her to marry his impotent son as part of a political deal. Rameshwar is seen wondering about the informer's identity in prison, while Amey gets transferred to another city with hopes of a brighter future. Raid is a 2018 Indian Hindi language crime film based on the real life income tax raid conducted by the officers of the Income Tax Department on Sardar Inder Singh in the 1980s. The raid disguised itself from others for being the longest raid in Indian history, lasting 3 days and 2 nights, directed by Raj Kanwar Gupta. It was backed by T-Series and Panorama Studios. Raid stars Ajay Devgan, Saurabh Shukla and Ileana D'Cruz in lead roles. Directed by Rajkumar Gupta, written by Ritesh Shah, produced by Abhishek Pathak, Kumar Mangat Pathak, Bhushan Kumar, Gaurav Nanda, Krishnan Kumar Dua. Starting Ajay Devgan, Ileana D'Cruz, Saurabh Shukla. Cinematography Alphonse Roy, edited by Bondithya Banerjee, music by Amit Trivedi, Tanishk Bagchi. Production companies Panorama Studios, T-Series, distributed by Bycom 18 Motion Picture. Release date 16 March 2018. The running time 150. Country India, language Hindi. Raid was released in worldwide cinemas on 16 March 2018. Raid received generally positive reviews from critics and audience. Its lifetime global gross collection of 153.62 crore against at a budget of 72 crore proved it to be critically and commercially successful. Co-producer Bhushan Kumar declared in April 2020 that Raid will be continued as franchises of multiple films that plot. The film focuses on a IRS officer, Amey Patnaik, Ajay Devgan, who as just been transferred to Lucknow as Deputy Commissioner of Income Tax, where he lives happily with his wife Melanie Ileana D'Cruz. One day he receives an anonymous tip about black money hoarded by Member of Parliament Rameshwar Singh Saurabh Shukla, the son of Shitagraha, who had divided income tax for a long time. So Amey and his team, after much planning, head to Sitagar. There he एंड हिज टीम फेस अपोजिशन फ्रॉम रामेश्वर्स वेरी हॉस्टल फैमिली वट ही हेल्ड होल्ड्स अप टू हिज आइडियल्स एंड इंटेग्रिटी ही सर्चिज फॉर एवरी नुक एंड कॉर्नर ऑफ द हाउस विद हिज टीम टू फाइंड द ब्लैक मनी विदाउट एनी सक्सेस After a few hours of searching, when all hope seems lost, he receives an anonymous letter along with a map revealing the locations of the money in the house. Amir and his team break down the walls and ceiling, staircases and old storerooms with the help of the map to find assets worth crores, tens of millionaires. Mampish Rameshwar not willing to accept defeat courts Amay into letting him leave the house. He then meets the Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh who refuses any help as the Income Tax Department is under the control of the central government and the raid is legal. The central finance minister is proceeded to call Amay what is promptly refused. Relentless Rameshwar meets several MPs, politicians, senior officers and even the prime ministers but to no avail. He then realizes his political support and threatens to people the state cabinet unless the prime minister agrees to meet him. As the raid continues for a third consecutive night, the PM and Rameshwar meet. The PM calls Amay and asks him to look for other legal options. Amay agrees to comply as long as she furnishes a signed order. Throat facts ordering Amay and his team to stop the raid, effectively negating the request. The PM realizes that a written order pressing the IRS officers to stop the raid many reach the media and the government may be brought into disrepute. The refuses to help and sends Rameshwar away. Frustrated, Rameshwar, upon exhausting his political options, tries the trick of attacking Amay's wife Malini, who narrowly escapes. On hearing this, Amay becomes furious but decided to control his anger. Finally, on the fourth day at noon, Rameshwar sends his henchmen to kill Amay and his team. A long battle ensues and a nearly defeated Amay is saved in the nick of time by a special police force sent in by the PM. Rameshwar is arrested and before being led away in handcuffs, he asks Amay about the identity of his informer. Amay refuses to divulge that information. It revealed that Rameshwar's youngest daughter-in-law was the informer. She and her lover wanted revenge on Rameshwar for forcing her to marry his impotent son as part of a political deal. Rameshwar is seen wondering about the informer's identity in prison, while Amay gets transferred to another city with hopes of a brighter future. Raid. Raid is a 2018 Indian Hindi language crime film based on the real life income tax raid conducted by the officers of the Income Tax Department on Sardar Inder Singh in the 1980s. The raid disguised itself from others for being the longest raid in Indian history, lasting 3 days and 2 nights, directed by Raj Kanwar Gupta. It was backed by T-Series and Panorama Studios. Raid stars Ajay Devgan, Saurabh Shukla and Ileana D'Cruz in lead roles. Directed by Rajkumar Gupta, written by Ritesh Shah, produced by Abhishek Pathak, Kumar Mangat Pathak, Bhushan Kumar, Gaurav Nanda, Krishnan Kumar Dua. Starting Ajay Devgan, Ileana D'Cruz, Saurabh Shukla. Cinematography Alphonse Roy, edited by Bondithya Banerjee, music by Amit Trivedi, Tanishk Bakchi. Production companies Panorama Studios, T-Series, distributed by Bycom 18 Motion Picture. Release date 16 March 2018. The running time सॉरी कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। रेड वॉज रिलीज्ड इन वर्ल्ड वाइड सिनेमाज ऑन 16 मार्च 2018। रेड रिसीव्ड जनरली पॉजिटिव रिव्यूज फ्रॉम क्रिटिक्स एंड ऑडियंस। इट्स लाइफ टाइम ग्लोबल ग्रॉस कलेक्शन ऑफ 153.62 करोड़ अगेंस्ट एट अ बजट ऑफ 72 करोड़ प्रूव्ड इट टू बी क्रिटिकली एंड कॉमर्शियली सक्सेसफुल। को प्रोड्यूसर भूषण कुमार डिक्लेयर्ड इन अप्रैल 2020 दैट रेड विल बी कंटिन्यूड एज फ्रेंचाइजीज ऑफ मल्टीपल फिल्म्स दैट प्लॉट। द फिल्म फोकसेस ऑन IRS ऑफिसर अमय पटनायक एज अ देवगन हु एज जस्ट बीन ट्रांसफर्ड टू लखनऊ एज डिप्टी कमिश्नर ऑफ इनकम टैक्स वेयर ही लिव्स हैप्पीली विद हिज वाइफ मेलानी इलियानी क्रूज। वन डे ही रिसीव्स अ एनोनिमस टिप अबाउट ब्लैक मनी हॉर्डेड बाई मेंबर ऑफ पार्लियामेंट रामेश्वर सिंह सौरभ शुक्ला। द डन ऑफ शीताग्रह हु हैड डिवाइडेड इनकम टैक्स फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम शो अमय एंड हिज टीम आफ्टर मच प्लानिंग हैड टू सीतागर देयर ही एंड हिज टीम फेस अपोजिशन फ्रॉम रामेश्वर्स वेरी हॉस्टल फैमिली वट ही हैल्ड होल्ड्स अप टू हिज आइडियल्स एंड इंटेग्रिटी ही सर्चिज फॉर एवरी नुक एंड कॉर्नर ऑफ द हाउस विद हिज टीम टू फाइंड द ब्लैक मनी विदाउट एनी सक्सेस। आफ्टर अ फ्यू आवर्स ऑफ सर्चिंग व्हेन ऑल होप सीम्स लॉस्ट ही रिसीव्स एन एनोनिमस लेटर अलॉन्ग विद अ मैप रिवीलिंग द लोकेशंस ऑफ द मनी इन द हाउस। अमय एंड हिज टीम ब्रेक डाउन द वॉल्स एंड सीलिंग स्टेयरकेसेस एंड ओल्ड स्टोर रूम्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ द मैप टू फाइंड असेट्स वर्थ करोड़ टेंस ऑफ मिलियनर्स। मैम्पी रामेश्वर नॉट विलिंग टू एक्सेप्ट डिफीट कोर्ट्स अमय इनटू लेटिंग हिम लीव द हाउस। ही देन मीट्स द चीफ मिनिस्टर ऑफ उत्तर प्रदेश हु रिफ्यूजेस एनी हेल्प एज द इनकम टैक्स डिपार्टमेंट इज अंडर द कंट्रोल ऑफ द सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट एंड द रेड इज लीगल। द सेंट्रल फाइनेंस मिनिस्टर इज प्रोसीडेड टू कॉल अमय व्हाट इज प्रॉम्प्टली रिफ्यूज्ड। रिलेंटलेस रामेश्वर मीट सेवरल MPs, पॉलिटिशियंस सीनियर ऑफिसर्स एंड इवन द प्राइम मिनिस्टर्स बट टू नो अवेल। ही देन रियलाइजेज हिज पॉलिटिकल सपोर्ट एंड थ्रेटनेंस टू पीपल द स्टेट कैबिनेट अनलेस द प्राइम मिनिस्टर्स एग्रीज टू मीट हिम। एज द रेड कंटिन्यूज फॉर अ थर्ड consecutive night the PM and Rameshwar meet. The PM calls Amay and asks him to look for other legal options. Amay agrees to comply as long as she furnishes a signed order. Throat facts ordering Amay and his team to stop the raid. Effectively negating the request, the PM realizes that a written order pressuring the IRS officers to stop the raid many reach the media and the government may be brought into disrepute. The refuses to help and sends Rameshwar away. Frustrated, Rameshwar upon exhausting his political option tries the day of attacking Amay's wife Malini, who narrowly escapes. On hearing this, Amay becomes furious but decided to control his anger. Finally, on the fourth day at noon, Rameshwar sends his henchmen to kill Amay and his team. A long battle ensues and a nearly defeated Amay is saved in the nick of time by a special police force sent in by the PM. Rameshwar is arrested and before being led away in handcuffs, he asks Amay about the identity of his informer. Amay refuses to divulge that information. It revealed that Rameshwar's youngest daughter-in-law was the informer. She and her lover wanted revenge on Rameshwar for forcing her to marry his impotent son as part of a political deal. Rameshwar is seen wondering about the informer's identity in prison, while Amay gets transferred to another city with hopes of a brighter future. Raid. रेड इज़ अ 2018 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज क्राइम फिल्म बेस्ड ऑन द रियल लाइफ इनकम टैक्स रेड कंडक्टेड बाई द ऑफिसर्स ऑफ द इनकम टैक्स डिपार्टमेंट ऑन सरदार इंदर सिंह इन द 1980s. द रेड डिस्टिंग्विश्ड इटसेल्फ फ्रॉम अदर्स फॉर बीइंग द लॉन्गेस्ट रेड इन इंडियन हिस्टोरी लास्टिंग 3 days and 2 nights directed by Raj Kanwar Gupta. It was backed by T-Series and Panorama Studios. Red stars Ajay Devgan, Saurabh Shukla and Ileana D'Cruz in lead roles. Directed by Rajkumar Gupta, written by Ritesh Shah, produced by Abhishek Pathak, Kumar Mangat Pathak, Bhushan Kumar, Gaurav Nanda, Krishnan Kumar Dua. Starting Ajay Devgan, Ileana D'Cruz, Saurabh Shukla. Cinematography Alphonse Roy, edit by Bondithya Banerjee, music by Amit Trivedi, Tanishq Bagchi. Production companies Panorama Studios, T Series, distributed by Bicom 18 Motion Picture. Release date 16 March 2018. Running time 150. Country India, language Hindi. Raid was released in worldwide cinemas on 16 March 2018. Raid received generally positive reviews from critics and audience. Its lifetime global gross collection of 153.62 crore against at a budget of 72 crore proved it to be critically and commercially successful. Co-producer Bhushan Kumar declared in April 2020 that Raid will be continued as franchises of multiple films that plot. The film focuses on a IRS officer Amay Patnaik as a Devgan, who has just been transferred to Lucknow as Deputy Commissioner of Income Tax, where he lives happily with his wife Melanie Ileana D'Cruz. One day he receives an anonymous tip about black money hoarded by Member of Parliament Rameshwar Singh Saurabh Shukla, the son of Shitagraha, who had divided income tax for a long time. So Amay and his team, after much planning, head to Sitagar. There he and his team face opposition from Rameshwar's very hostile family. What he holds up to his ideals and integrity, he searches for every nook and cranny of the house with his team to find the black money without any success. After a few hours of searching, when all hope seems lost, he receives an anonymous letter along with a map revealing the locations of the money in the house. Amay and his team break down the walls and ceiling staircases and old storerooms with the help of the map to find assets worth crores, tens of millionaires. MP Rameshwar, not willing to accept defeat, courts Amay into letting him leave the house. He then meets the chief minister of Uttar Pradesh, who refuses any help as the income tax department is under the control of the central government and the raid is legal. The central finance minister is proceeded to call Amay, what is promptly rebuffed. Relentless Rameshwar meets several MPs, politicians, senior officers and even the prime ministers, but to no avail. He then realizes his political support and threatens to people the state cabinet unless the prime ministers agrees to meet him. As the raid continues for a third consecutive night, the PM and Rameshwar meet. The PM calls Amay and asks him to look for other legal options. Amay agrees to comply as long as she furnishes a signed order. Throat facts ordering Amay and his team to stop the raid, effectively negating the request. The PM realizes that a written order pressing the IRS officers to stop the raid money reached the media and the government may be brought into disrepute. The refuses to help and sends Rameshwar away. Frustrated, Rameshwar, upon exhausting his political options, tries the break off attacking Amy's wife Malini, who narrowly escapes on hearing this. Amy becomes furious but decided to control his anger. Finally, on the fourth day at noon, Rameshwar sends his henchmen to kill Amy and his team. A long battle ensues and a nearly defeated Amy is saved in the nick of time by a special police force sent in by the PM. Rameshwar is arrested, and before being led away in handcuffs, he asks Amy about the identity of his informer. Amy refuses to divulge that information. It revealed that Rameshwar's youngest daughter-in-law was the informer. She and her lover wanted revenge on Rameshwar for forcing her to marry his impotent son as part of a political deal. Rameshwar is seen wondering about the informer's identity in prison, while Amy gets transferred to another city with hopes of a brighter future. Raid is a 2018 Indian Hindi language crime film based on the real life income tax raid conducted by the officers of the Income Tax Department on Sardar Inder Singh in the 1980s. The raid disguised itself from others for being the longest raid in Indian history, lasting 3 days and 2 nights, directed by Raj Kanwar Gupta. It was backed by T-Series and Panorama Studios. Raid stars Ajay Devgan, Saurabh Shukla and Ileana D'Cruz in lead roles. Directed by Rajkumar Gupta, written by Ritesh Shah, produced by Abhishek Pathak, Kumar Mangat Pathak, Bhushan Kumar, Gaurav Nanda, Krishnan Kumar Dua. Starting Ajay Devgan, Ileana D'Cruz, Saurabh Shukla. Cinematography Alphonse Roy, edited by Bondhitya Banerjee, music by Amit Trivedi, Tanishk Bagchi. Production companies Panorama Studios, T-Series, distributed by Bycom 18 Motion Picture. Release date 16 March 2018. The running time 150. Country India, language Hindi. Raid was released in worldwide cinemas on 16 March 2018. Raid received generally positive reviews from critics and audience. Its lifetime global gross collection of 153.62 crore against at a budget of 72 crore proved it to be critically and commercially successful. Co-producer Bhushan Kumar declared in April 2020 that Raid will be continued as franchises of multiple films that plot. The film focuses on a IRS officer, Amay Patnaik, as a Devgan, who as just been transferred to Lucknow as Deputy Commissioner of Income Tax, where he lives happily with his wife Melanie Ileana D'Cruz. One day he receives an anonymous tip about black money hoarded by Member of Parliament Rameshwar Singh Saurabh Shukla, the son of Shitagraha, who had divided income tax for a long time. So Amay and his team, after much planning, head to Sitagar. There he and his team face opposition from Rameshwar's very hostile family. What he holds up to his ideals and integrity, he searches for every nook and cranny of the house with his team to find the black money without any success. After a few hours of searching, when all hope seems lost, he receives an anonymous letter along with a map revealing the locations of the money in the house. Amay and his team break down the walls and ceiling staircases and old storerooms with the help of the map to find assets worth crores, tens of millionaires. MP Rameshwar, not willing to accept defeat, courts Amay into letting him leave the house. He then meets the chief minister of Uttar Pradesh, who refuses any help as the income tax department is under the control of the central government and the raid is legal. The central finance minister is proceeded to call Amay, what is promptly refused a Relentless Rameshwar meets several MPs, politicians, senior officers and even the prime ministers, but to no avail. He then realizes his political support and threatens to people the state cabinet unless the prime minister agrees to meet him. As the raid continues for a third consecutive night, the PM and Rameshwar meet. The PM calls Amey and asks him to look for other legal options. Amey agrees to comply as long as she furnishes a signed order. Throat facts, ordering Amey and his team to stop the raid, effectively negating the request. The PM realizes that a written order pressuring the IRS officers to stop the raid many reach the media and the government may be brought into disrepute. The refuses to help and sends Rameshwar away. Frustrated, Rameshwar, upon exhausting his political option, tries the take of attacking Amey's wife Malini, who narrowly escapes. On hearing this, Amey becomes furious but decided to control his anger. Finally, on the fourth day at noon, Rameshwar sends his henchmen to kill Amey and his team. A long battle ensues and a nearly defeated Amey is saved in the nick of time by a special police force sent in by the PM. Rameshwar is arrested, and before being led away in handcuffs, he asks Amey about the identity of his informer. Amey refuses to divulge that information. It revealed that Rameshwar's youngest daughter-in-law was the informer. She and her lover wanted revenge on Rameshwar for forcing her to marry his impotent son as part of a political deal. Rameshwar is seen wondering about the informer's identity in prison, while Amey gets transferred to another city with hopes of a brighter future. Raid is a 2018 Indian Hindi language crime film based on the real life income tax raid conducted by the officers of the Income Tax Department on Sardar Inder Singh in the 1980s. The raid disguised itself from others for being the longest raid in Indian history, lasting 3 days and 2 nights, directed by Raj Kanwar Gupta. It was backed by T-Series and Panorama Studios. Raid stars Ajay Devgan, Saurabh Shukla and Ileana D'Cruz in lead roles. Directed by Rajkumar Gupta, written by Ritesh Shah, produced by Abhishek Pathak, Kumar Mangat Pathak, Bhushan Kumar, Gaurav Nanda, Krishnan Kumar Dua. Starting Ajay Devgan, Ileana D'Cruz, Saurabh Shukla. Cinematography Alphonse Roy, edited by Bondithya Banerjee, music by Amit Trivedi, Tanishk Bagchi. Production companies Panorama Studios, T-Series, distributed by Bycom 18 Motion Picture. Release date 16 March 2018. The running time 150. Country India, language Hindi. Raid was released in worldwide cinemas on 16 March 2018. Raid received generally positive reviews from critics and audience. Its lifetime global gross collection of 153.62 crore against at a budget of 72 crore proved it to be critically and commercially successful. Co-producer Bhushan Kumar declared in April 2020 that Raid will be continued as franchises of multiple films that plot. The film focuses on a IRS officer, Amey Patnaik, Ajay Devgan, who has just been transferred to Lucknow as Deputy Commissioner of Income Tax, where he lives happily with his wife Melanie Ileana D'Cruz. One day he receives an anonymous tip about black money hoarded by Member of Parliament Rameshwar Singh Saurabh Shukla, the son of Shitagraha, who had divided income tax for a long time. So Amey and his team, after much planning, head to Sitagar. There he एंड हिज टीम फेस अपोजिशन फ्रॉम रामेश्वर्स वेरी हॉस्टल फैमिली वट ही हेल्ड होल्ड्स अप टू हिज आइडियल्स एंड इंटेग्रिटी ही सर्चिज फॉर एवरी नुक एंड कॉर्नर ऑफ द हाउस विद हिज टीम टू फाइंड द ब्लैक मनी विदाउट एनी सक्सेस After a few hours of searching, when all hope seems lost, he receives an anonymous letter along with a map revealing the locations of the money in the house. Amir and his team break down the walls and ceiling, staircases and old storerooms with the help of the map to find assets worth crores, tens of millionaires. Mampi Rameshwar not willing to accept defeat courts Amay into letting him leave the house. He then meets the Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh who refuses any help as the Income Tax Department is under the control of the central government and the raid is legal. The central finance minister is proceeded to call Amay what is promptly refused. Relentless Rameshwar meets several MPs, politicians, senior officers and even the prime ministers but to no avail. He then realizes his political support and threatens to people the state cabinet unless the prime minister agrees to meet him. As the raid continues for a third consecutive night, the PM and Rameshwar meet. The PM calls Amay and asks him to look for other legal options. Amay agrees to comply as long as she furnishes a signed order. Throat facts ordering Amay and his team to stop the raid, effectively negating the request. The PM realizes that a written order pressing the IRS officers to stop the raid many reach the media and the government may be brought into disrepute. The refuses to help and sends Rameshwar away. Frustrated, Rameshwar upon exhausting his political options tries the take of attacking Amay's wife Malini, who narrowly escapes. On hearing this, Amay becomes furious but decided to control his anger. Finally, on the fourth day at noon, Rameshwar sends his henchmen to kill Amay and his team. A long battle ensues and a nearly defeated Amay is saved in the nick of time by a special police force sent in by the PM. Rameshwar is arrested and before being led away in handcuffs, he asks Amay about the identity of his informer. Amay refuses to divulge that information. It revealed that Rameshwar's youngest daughter-in-law was the informer. She and her lover wanted revenge on Rameshwar for forcing her to marry his impotent son as part of a political deal. Rameshwar is seen wondering about the informer's identity in prison, while Amay gets transferred to another city with hopes of a brighter future. Raid. Raid is a 2018 Indian Hindi language crime film based on the real life income tax raid conducted by the officers of the Income Tax Department on Sardar Inder Singh in the 1980s. The raid disguised itself from others for being the longest raid in Indian history, lasting 3 days and 2 nights, directed by Raj Kanwar Gupta. It was backed by T-Series and Panorama Studios. Raid stars Ajay Devgan, Saurabh Shukla and Ileana D'Cruz in lead roles. Directed by Rajkumar Gupta, written by Ritesh Shah, produced by Abhishek Pathak, Kumar Mangat Pathak, Bhushan Kumar, Gaurav Nanda, Krishnan Kumar Dua. Starting Ajay Devgan, Ileana D'Cruz, Saurabh Shukla. Cinematography Alphonse Roy, edited by Bondithya Banerjee, music by Amit Trivedi, Tanishk Bakchi. Production companies Panorama Studios, T-Series, distributed by Bycom 18 Motion Picture. Release date 16 March 2018. The running time सॉरी कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। रेड वॉज रिलीज इन वर्ल्ड वाइड सिनेमाज ऑन 16 मार्च 2018। रेड रिसीव्ड जनरली पॉजिटिव रिव्यूज फ्रॉम क्रिटिक्स एंड ऑडियंस। इट्स लाइफ टाइम ग्लोबल ग्रॉस कलेक्शन ऑफ 153.62 करोड़ अगेंस्ट एट अ बजट ऑफ 72 करोड़ प्रूव्ड इट टू बी क्रिटिकली एंड कॉमर्शियली सक्सेसफुल। को प्रोड्यूसर भूषण कुमार डिक्लेयर्ड इन अप्रैल 2020 दैट रेड विल बी कंटिन्यूड एज फ्रेंचाइजीज ऑफ मल्टीपल फिल्म्स दैट प्लॉट। द फिल्म फोकसेस ऑन अ IRS ऑफिसर अमय पटनायक अजय देवगन हु एज जस्ट बीन ट्रांसफर्ड टू लखनऊ एज डिप्टी कमिश्नर ऑफ इनकम टैक्स वेयर ही लिव्स हैप्पीली विद हिज वाइफ मेलानी इलियानी क्रूज। वन डे ही रिसीव्स अ एनोनिमस टिप अबाउट ब्लैक मनी ऑर्डर्ड बाई मेंबर ऑफ पार्लियामेंट रामेश्वर सिंह सौरभ शुक्ला। द डन ऑफ शीताग्रह हु हैड डिवाइडेड इनकम टैक्स फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम शो अमय एंड हिज टीम आफ्टर मच प्लानिंग हैड टू सीतागर देयर ही एंड हिज टीम फेस अपोजिशन फ्रॉम रामेश्वर्स वेरी हॉस्टल फैमिली वट ही हैल्ड होल्ड्स अप टू हिज आइडियल्स एंड integrity he searches for every nook and cranny of the house with his team to find the black money without any success. After a few hours of searching when all hope seems lost he receives an anonymous letter along with a map revealing the locations of the money in the house. Amir and his team break down the walls and ceiling staircases and old store rooms with the help of the map to find assets worth crores, tens of millionaires. Mampi Rameshwar not willing to accept defeat courts Amay into letting him leave the house. He then meets the chief minister of Uttar Pradesh who refuses any help as the income tax department is under the control of the central government and the raid is legal. The central finance minister is proceeded to call Amay, what is promptly refuted. Relentless Rameshwar meets several MPs, politicians, senior officers and even the prime ministers, but to no avail. He then realizes his political support and threatens to people the state cabinet unless the prime ministers agrees to meet him. As the raid continues for a third consecutive night, the PM and Rameshwar meet. The PM calls Amay and asks him to look for other legal options. Amay agrees to comply as long as she furnishes a signed order. Throat facts ordering Amay and his team to stop the raid. Effectively negating the request, the PM realizes that a written order pressuring the IRS officers to stop the raid many reach the media and the government may be brought into disrepute. The refuses to help and sends Rameshwar away. Frustrated, Rameshwar upon exhausting his political option tries the break of attacking Amay's wife Malini, who narrowly escapes. On hearing this, Amay becomes furious but decided to control his anger. Finally, on the fourth day at noon, Rameshwar sends his henchmen to kill Amay and his team. A long battle ensues and a nearly defeated Amay is saved in the nick of time by a special police force sent in by the PM. Rameshwar is arrested and before being led away in handcuffs, he asks Amay about the identity of his informer. Amay refuses to divulge that information. It revealed that Rameshwar's youngest daughter-in-law was the informer. She and her lover wanted revenge on Rameshwar for forcing her to marry his impotent son as part of a political deal. Rameshwar is seen wondering about the informer's identity in prison while Amay gets transferred to another city with hopes of a brighter future. Raid. रेड इज़ अ 2018 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज क्राइम फिल्म बेस्ड ऑन द रियल लाइफ इनकम टैक्स रेड कंडक्टेड बाई द ऑफिसर्स ऑफ द इनकम टैक्स डिपार्टमेंट ऑन सरदार इंदर सिंह इन द 1980s. द रेड डिस्टिंग्विश्ड इटसेल्फ फ्रॉम अदर्स फॉर बीइंग द लॉन्गेस्ट रेड इन इंडियन हिस्टोरी लास्टिंग 3 days and 2 nights directed by Raj Kanwar Gupta. It was backed by T-Series and Panorama Studios. Red stars Ajay Devgan, Saurabh Shukla and Ileana D'Cruz in lead roles. Directed by Rajkumar Gupta, written by Ritesh Shah, produced by Abhishek Pathak, Kumar Mangat Pathak, Bhushan Kumar, Gaurav Nanda, Krishnan Kumar Dua. Starting Ajay Devgan, Ileana D'Cruz, Saurabh Shukla. Cinematography Alphonse Roy, edit by Bondithya Banerjee, music by Amit Trivedi, Tanishk Bagchi. Production companies Panorama Studios, T Series, distributed by Bicom 18 Motion Picture. Release date 16 March 2018. Running time 150. Country India, language Hindi. Raid was released in worldwide cinemas on 16 March 2018. Raid received generally positive reviews from critics and audience. Its lifetime global gross collection of 153.62 crore against at a budget of 72 crore proved it to be critically and commercially successful. Co-producer Bhushan Kumar declared in April 2020 that Raid will be continued as franchises of multiple films that plot. The film focuses on a IRS officer Amay Patnaik Ajay Devgan, who has just been transferred to Lucknow as Deputy Commissioner of Income Tax, where he lives happily with his wife Melanie Ileana D'Cruz. One day he receives an anonymous tip about black money hoarded by Member of Parliament Rameshwar Singh Saurabh Shukla. The turn of Shitagraha, who had divided income tax for a long time, show Amay and his team, after much planning, head to Sitagar. There he and his team face opposition from Rameshwar's very hostile family. What he holds up to his ideals and integrity, he searches for every nook and cranny of the house with his team to find the black money without any success. After a few hours of searching, when all hope seems lost, he receives an anonymous letter along with a map revealing the locations of the money in the house. Amay and his team break down the walls and ceiling staircases and old storerooms with the help of the map to find assets worth crores, tens of millionaires. MP Rameshwar, not willing to accept defeat, courts Amay into letting him leave the house. He then meets the chief minister of Uttar Pradesh, who refuses any help as the income tax department is under the control of the central government and the raid is legal. The central finance minister is proceeded to call Amay, what is promptly refuted. Relentless Rameshwar meets several MPs, politicians, senior officers and even the prime ministers, but to no avail. He then realizes his political support and threatens to people the state cabinet unless the prime ministers agrees to meet him. As the raid continues for a third consecutive night, the PM and Rameshwar meet. The PM calls Amay and asks him to look for other legal options. Amay agrees to comply as long as she furnishes a signed order. Throat facts ordering Amay and his team to stop the raid. Effectively negating the request, the PM realizes that a written order pressing the IRS officers to stop the raid many reach the media and the government may be brought into disrepute. The refuses to help and sends Rameshwar away. Frustrated, Rameshwar, upon exhausting his political options, tries the break off attacking Amy's wife Malini, who narrowly escapes on hearing this. Amy becomes furious but decided to control his anger. Finally, on the fourth day at noon, Rameshwar sends his henchmen to kill Amy and his team. A long battle ensues and a nearly defeated Amy is saved in the nick of time by a special police force sent in by the PM. Rameshwar is arrested, and before being led away in handcuffs, he asks Amy about the identity of his informer. Amy refuses to divulge that information. It revealed that Rameshwar's youngest daughter-in-law was the informer. She and her lover wanted revenge on Rameshwar for forcing her to marry his impotent son as part of a political deal. Rameshwar is seen wondering about the informer's identity in prison, while Amy gets transferred to another city with hopes of a brighter future. Raid is a 2018 Indian Hindi language crime film based on the real life income tax raid conducted by the officers of the Income Tax Department on Sardar Inder Singh in the 1980s. The raid disguised itself from others for being the longest raid in Indian history, lasting 3 days and 2 nights, directed by Raj Kanwar Gupta. It was backed by T-Series and Panorama Studios. Raid stars Ajay Devgan, Saurabh Shukla and Ileana D'Cruz in lead roles. Directed by Rajkumar Gupta, written by Ritesh Shah, produced by Abhishek Pathak, Kumar Mangat Pathak, Bhushan Kumar, Gaurav Nanda, Krishnan Kumar Dua. Starting Ajay Devgan, Ileana D'Cruz, Saurabh Shukla. Cinematography Alphonse Roy, edited by Bondhitya Banerjee, music by Amit Trivedi, Tanishk Bagchi. Production companies Panorama Studios, T-Series, distributed by Bycom 18 Motion Picture. Release date 16 March 2018. The running time 150. Country India, language Hindi. Raid was released in worldwide cinemas on 16 March 2018. Raid received generally positive reviews from critics and audience. Its lifetime global gross collection of 153.62 crore against at a budget of 72 crore proved it to be critically and commercially successful. Co-producer Bhushan Kumar declared in April 2020 that Raid will be continued as franchises of multiple films that plot. The film focuses on a IRS officer, Amay Patnaik, Ajay Devgan, who as just been transferred to Lucknow as Deputy Commissioner of Income Tax, where he lives happily with his wife Melanie Ileana D'Cruz. One day he receives an anonymous tip about black money hoarded by Member of Parliament Rameshwar Singh Saurabh Shukla, the son of Shitagraha, who had divided income tax for a long time. So Amay and his team, after much planning, head to Sitagar. There he and his team face opposition from Rameshwar's very hostile family. What he holds up to his ideals and integrity, he searches for every nook and cranny of the house with his team to find the black money without any success. After a few hours of searching, when all hope seems lost, he receives an anonymous letter along with a map revealing the locations of the money in the house. Amay and his team break down the walls and ceiling staircases and old storerooms with the help of the map to find assets worth crores, tens of millionaires. MP Rameshwar, not willing to accept defeat, courts Amay into letting him leave the house. He then meets the chief minister of Uttar Pradesh, who refuses any help as the income tax department is under the control of the central government and the raid is legal. The central finance minister is proceeded to call Amay, what is promptly refused a Relentless Rameshwar meets several MPs, politicians, senior officers and even the prime ministers, but to no avail. He then realizes his political support and threatens to people the state cabinet unless the prime minister agrees to meet him. As the raid continues for a third consecutive night, the PM and Rameshwar meet. The PM calls Amey and asks him to look for other legal options. Amey agrees to comply as long as she furnishes a signed order. Throat facts, ordering Amey and his team to stop the raid, effectively negating the request. The PM realizes that a written order pressuring the IRS officers to stop the raid many reach the media and the government may be brought into disrepute. The refuses to help and sends Rameshwar away. Frustrated, Rameshwar, upon exhausting his political options, tries the trick of attacking Amey's wife Malini, who narrowly escapes. On hearing this, Amey becomes furious but decided to control his anger. Finally, on the fourth day at noon, Rameshwar sends his henchmen to kill Amey and his team. A long battle ensues and a nearly defeated Amey is saved in the nick of time by a special police force sent in by the PM. Rameshwar is arrested and before being led away in handcuffs, he asks Amey about the identity of his informer. Amey refuses to divulge that information. It revealed that Rameshwar's youngest daughter-in-law was the informer. She and her lover wanted revenge on Rameshwar for forcing her to marry his impotent son as part of a political deal. Rameshwar is seen wondering about the informer's identity in prison, while Amey gets transferred to another city with hopes of a brighter future. Raid is a 2018 Indian Hindi language crime film based on the real life income tax raid conducted by the officers of the Income Tax Department on Sardar Inder Singh in the 1980s. The raid disguised itself from others for being the longest raid in Indian history, lasting 3 days and 2 nights, directed by Raj Kanwar Gupta. It was backed by T-Series and Panorama Studios. Raid stars Ajay Devgan, Saurabh Shukla and Ileana D'Cruz in lead roles. Directed by Rajkumar Gupta, written by Ritesh Shah, produced by Abhishek Pathak, Kumar Mangat Pathak, Bhushan Kumar, Gaurav Nanda, Krishnan Kumar Dua. Starting Ajay Devgan, Ileana D'Cruz, Saurabh Shukla. Cinematography Alphonse Roy, edited by Bondithya Banerjee, music by Amit Trivedi, Tanishk Bagchi. Production companies Panorama Studios, T-Series, distributed by Bycom 18 Motion Picture. Release date 16 March 2018. The running time 150. Country India, language Hindi. Raid was released in worldwide cinemas on 16 March 2018. Raid received generally positive reviews from critics and audience. Its lifetime global gross collection of 153.62 crore against at a budget of 72 crore proved it to be critically and commercially successful. Co-producer Bhushan Kumar declared in April 2020 that Raid will be continued as franchises of multiple films that plot. The film focuses on a IRS officer, Amey Patnaik, Ajay Devgan, who has just been transferred to Lucknow as Deputy Commissioner of Income Tax, where he lives happily with his wife Melanie Ileana D'Cruz. One day he receives an anonymous tip about black money hoarded by Member of Parliament Rameshwar Singh Saurabh Shukla, the son of Shitagraha, who had divided income tax for a long time. So Amey and his team, after much planning, head to Sitagar. There he एंड हिज टीम फेस अपोजिशन फ्रॉम रामेश्वर्स वेरी हॉस्टल फैमिली. वट ही हेल्ड होल्ड्स अप टू हिज आइडियल्स एंड इंटेग्रिटी ही सर्चिज फॉर एवरी नुक एंड कॉर्नर ऑफ द हाउस विद हिज टीम टू फाइंड द ब्लैक मनी विदाउट एनी सक्सेस. After a few hours of searching, when all hope seems lost, he receives an anonymous letter along with a map revealing the locations of the money in the house. Amir and his team break down the walls and ceiling staircases and old storerooms with the help of the map to find assets worth crores, tens of millionaires. Mampi Shramishwar, not willing to accept defeat, courts Amay into letting him leave the house. He then meets the Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh, who refuses any help as the Income Tax Department is under the control of the central government and the raid is legal. The Central Finance Minister is persuaded to call Amay, what is promptly rebuffed. Relentless Rameshwar meets several MPs, politicians, senior officers and even the prime ministers, but to no avail. He then realizes his political support and threatens to people the state cabinet unless the prime minister agrees to meet him. As the raid continues for a third consecutive night, the PM and Rameshwar meet. The PM calls Amay and asks him to look for other legal options. Amay agrees to comply as long as she furnishes a signed order. Throat facts ordering Amay and his team to stop the raid, effectively negating the request. The PM realizes that a written order pressuring the IRS officers to stop the raid many reach the media and the government may be brought into disrepute. The refuses to help and sends Rameshwar away. Frustrated, Rameshwar, upon exhausting his political options, tries the trick of attacking Amay's wife Malini, who narrowly escapes. On hearing this, Amay becomes furious but decided to control his anger. Finally, on the fourth day at noon, Rameshwar sends his henchmen to kill Amay and his team. A long battle ensues and a nearly defeated Amay is saved in the nick of time by a special police force sent in by the PM. Rameshwar is arrested and before being led away in handcuffs, he asks Amay about the identity of his informer. Amay refuses to divulge that information. It revealed that Rameshwar's youngest daughter-in-law was the informer. She and her lover wanted revenge on Rameshwar for forcing her to marry his impotent son as part of a political deal. Rameshwar is seen wondering about the informer's identity in prison, while Amay gets transferred to another city with hopes of a brighter future. Raid. Raid is a 2018 Indian Hindi language crime film based on the real life income tax raid conducted by the officers of the Income Tax Department on Sardar Inder Singh in the 1980s. The raid disguised itself from others for being the longest raid in Indian history, lasting 3 days and 2 nights. Directed by Raj Kanwar Gupta, it was backed by T-Series and Panorama Studios. Raid stars Ajay Devgan, Saurabh Shukla and Ileana D'Cruz in lead roles. Directed by Rajkumar Gupta, written by Ritesh Shah, produced by Abhishek Pathak, Kumar Mangat Pathak, Bhushan Kumar, Gaurav Nanda, Krishnan Kumar Dua. Starting Ajay Devgan, Ileana D'Cruz, Saurabh Shukla. Cinematography Alphonse Roy, edited by Bondithya Banerjee, music by Amit Trivedi, Tanishk Bagchi. Production companies Panorama Studios, T-Series. Distributed by Bicom 18 Motion Picture. Release date 16 March 2018. The running time सॉरी कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। रेड वॉज रिलीज इन वर्ल्ड वाइड सिनेमाज ऑन 16 मार्च 2018। रेड रिसीव्ड जनरली पॉजिटिव रिव्यूज फ्रॉम क्रिटिक्स एंड ऑडियंस। इट्स लाइफ टाइम ग्लोबल ग्रॉस कलेक्शन ऑफ 153.62 crore अगेंस्ट एट अ बजट ऑफ 72 crore प्रूव्ड इट टू बी क्रिटिकली एंड कॉमर्शियली सक्सेसफुल। को प्रोड्यूसर भूषण कुमार डिक्लेयर्ड इन अप्रैल 2020 दैट रेड विल बी कंटिन्यूड एज फ्रेंचाइजीज ऑफ मल्टीपल फिल्म्स दैट प्लॉट। द फिल्म फोकसेस ऑन अ IRS ऑफिसर अमय पटनायक अजय देवगन हु एज जस्ट बीन ट्रांसफर्ड टू लखनऊ एज डिप्टी कमिश्नर ऑफ इनकम टैक्स वेयर ही लिव्स हैप्पली विद हिज वाइफ मेलानी इलियांडी क्रूज। वन डे ही रिसीव्स अ एनोनिमस टिप अबाउट ब्लैक मनी हॉर्डेड बाई मेंबर ऑफ पार्लियामेंट रामेश्वर सिंह सौरभ शुक्ला। द डन ऑफ शीताग्रह हु हैड डिवाइडेड इनकम टैक्स फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम शो अमय एंड हिज टीम आफ्टर मच प्लानिंग हैड टू सीतागर देयर ही एंड हिज टीम फेस अपोजिशन फ्रॉम रामेश्वर्स वेरी हॉस्टल फैमिली वट ही हैल्ड होल्ड्स अप टू हिज आइडियल्स एंड इंटेग्रिटी ही सर्चिज फॉर एवरी नुक एंड कॉर्नर ऑफ द हाउस विद हिज टीम टू फाइंड द ब्लैक मनी विदाउट एनी सक्सेस। आफ्टर अ फ्यू आवर्स ऑफ सर्चिंग व्हेन ऑल होप सीम्स लॉस्ट ही रिसीव्स एन एनोनिमस लेटर अलॉन्ग विद अ मैप रिवीलिंग द लोकेशंस ऑफ द मनी इन द हाउस। अमय एंड हिज टीम ब्रेक डाउन द वॉल्स एंड शीलिंग स्टेयरकेसेस एंड ओल्ड स्टोर रूम्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ द मैप टू फाइंड असेट्स वर्थ करोड़ टेंस ऑफ मिलियनर्स। मैम्पी रामेश्वर नॉट विलिंग टू एक्सेप्ट डिफीट कॉड्स अमय इनटू लेटिंग हिम लीव द हाउस। ही देन मीट्स द चीफ मिनिस्टर ऑफ उत्तर प्रदेश हु रिफ्यूजेज एनी हेल्प एज द इनकम टैक्स डिपार्टमेंट इज अंडर द कंट्रोल ऑफ द सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट एंड द रेड इज लीगल। द सेंट्रल फाइनेंस मिनिस्टर इज प्रोसीडेड टू कॉल अमय वट इज प्रॉम्प्टली रिफ्ड रिलेंटलेस। रामेश्वर मीट सेवरल MPs पॉलिटिशियंस सीनियर ऑफिसर्स एंड इवन द प्राइम मिनिस्टर्स बट टू नो अवेल। ही देन रिलाइजेज हिज पॉलिटिकल सपोर्ट एंड थ्रेटनेंस टू पीपल द स्टेट कैबिनेट अनलेस द प्राइम मिनिस्टर्स एग्रीज टू मीट हिम। एज द रेड कंटिन्यूज फॉर अ थर्ड consecutive night the PM and Rameshwar meet. The PM calls Amay and asks him to look for other legal options. Amay agrees to comply as long as she furnishes a signed order. Throat facts ordering Amay and his team to stop the raid effectively negating the request. The PM realizes that a written order pressuring the IRS officers to stop the raid many reach the media and the government may be brought into disrepute. The refuses to help and sends Rameshwar away. Frustrated, Rameshwar upon exhausting his political option tries the break of attacking Amay's wife Malini, who narrowly escapes. On hearing this, Amay becomes furious but decided to control his anger. Finally, on the fourth day at noon, Rameshwar sends his henchmen to kill Amay and his team. A long battle ensues and a nearly defeated Amay is saved in the nick of time by a special police force sent in by the PM. Rameshwar is arrested and before being led away in handcuffs, he asks Amay about the identity of his informer. Amay refuses to divulge that information. It revealed that Rameshwar's youngest daughter-in-law was the informer. She and her lover wanted revenge on Rameshwar for forcing her to marry his impotent son as part of a political deal. Rameshwar is seen wondering about the informer's identity in prison, while Amay gets transferred to another city with hopes of a brighter future. Read रेड इज़ अ 2018 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज क्राइम फिल्म बेस्ड ऑन द रियल लाइफ इनकम टैक्स रेड कंडक्टेड बाई द ऑफिसर्स ऑफ द इनकम टैक्स डिपार्टमेंट ऑन सरदार इंदर सिंह इन द 1980s. द रेड डिस्टिंग्विश्ड इटसेल्फ फ्रॉम अदर्स फॉर बीइंग द लॉन्गेस्ट रेड इन इंडियन हिस्टोरी लास्टिंग 3 days and 2 nights directed by Raj Kanwar Gupta. It was backed by T-Series and Panorama Studios. Red stars Ajay Devgan, Saurabh Shukla and Ileana D'Cruz in lead roles. Directed by Rajkumar Gupta, written by Ritesh Shah, produced by Abhishek Pathak, Kumar Mangat Pathak, Bhushan Kumar, Gaurav Nanda, Krishnan Kumar Dua. Starting Ajay Devgan, Ileana D'Cruz, Saurabh Shukla. Cinematography Alphonse Roy, edited by Bondhitya Banerjee, music by Amit Trivedi, Tanishk Bagchi, production companies Panorama Studios T Series, distributed by Viacom 18 Motion Picture, release date 16 March 2018, running time 150, country India, language Hindi. Raid was released in worldwide cinemas on 16 March 2018. Raid received generally positive reviews from critics and audience. Its lifetime global gross collection of 153.62 crore against at a budget of 72 crore proved it to be critically and commercially successful. Co-producer Bhushan Kumar declared in April 2020 that Raid will be continued as franchises of multiple films that plot. The film focuses on a IRS officer Amay Patnaik Ajay Devgan, who has just been transferred to Lucknow as Deputy Commissioner of Income Tax, where he lives happily with his wife Melanie Ileana D'Cruz. One day he receives an anonymous tip about black money hoarded by Member of Parliament Rameshwar Singh Saurabh Shukla, the son of Shitagraha, who had divided income tax for a long time. So Amay and his team, after much planning, head to Sitagar. There he and his team face opposition from Rameshwar's very hostile family. What he holds up to his ideals and integrity, he searches for every nook and cranny of the house with his team to find the black money without any success. After a few hours of searching, when all hope seems lost, he receives an anonymous letter along with a map revealing the locations of the money in the house. Amay and his team break down the walls and ceiling staircases and old storerooms with the help of the map to find assets worth crores, tens of millionaires. MP Rameshwar, not willing to accept defeat, courts Amay into letting him leave the house. He then meets the Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh, who refuses any help as the Income Tax Department is under the control of the central government and the raid is legal. The Central Finance Minister is proceeded to call Amay, what is promptly rebuffed. Relentless Rameshwar meets several MPs, politicians, senior officers and even the Prime Ministers, but to no avail. He then realizes his political support and threatens to people the state cabinet unless the Prime Ministers agrees to meet him. As the raid continues for a third consecutive night, the PM and Rameshwar meet. The PM calls Amay and asks him to look for other legal options. Amay agrees to comply as long as she furnishes a signed order. Throat facts ordering Amay and his team to stop the raid. Effectively negating the request, the PM realizes that a written order pressing the IRS officers to stop the raid many reached the media and the government may be brought into disrepute. The refuses to help and sends Rameshwar away. Frustrated, Rameshwar, upon exhausting his political options, tries the break off attacking Amy's wife Malini, who narrowly escapes on hearing this. Amy becomes furious but decided to control his anger. Finally, on the fourth day at noon, Rameshwar sends his henchmen to kill Amy and his team. A long battle ensues and a nearly defeated Amy is saved in the nick of time by a special police force sent in by the PM. Rameshwar is arrested, and before being led away in handcuffs, he asks Amy about the identity of his informant. Amy refuses to divulge that information. It revealed that Rameshwar's youngest daughter-in-law was the informer. She and her lover wanted revenge on Rameshwar for forcing her to marry his impotent son as part of a political deal. Rameshwar is seen wondering about the informer's identity in prison, while Amy gets transferred to another city with hopes of a brighter future. Raid is a 2018 Indian Hindi language crime film based on the real life income tax raid conducted by the officers of the Income Tax Department on Sardar Inder Singh in the 1980s. The raid disguised itself from others for being the longest raid in Indian history, lasting 3 days and 2 nights, directed by Raj Kanwar Gupta. It was backed by T-Series and Panorama Studios. Raid stars Ajay Devgan, Saurabh Shukla and Ileana D'Cruz in lead roles. Directed by Rajkumar Gupta, written by Ritesh Shah, produced by Abhishek Pathak, Kumar Mangat Pathak, Bhushan Kumar, Gaurav Nanda, Krishnan Kumar Dua. Starting Ajay Devgan, Ileana D'Cruz, Saurabh Shukla. Cinematography Alphonse Roy, edited by Bondithya Banerjee, music by Amit Trivedi, Tanishk Bagchi. Production companies Panorama Studios, T-Series, distributed by Bycom 18 Motion Picture. Release date 16 March 2018. The running time 150. Country India, language Hindi. Raid was released in worldwide cinemas on 16 March 2018. Raid received generally positive reviews from critics and audience. Its lifetime global gross collection of 153.62 crore against at a budget of 72 crore proved it to be critically and commercially successful. Co-producer Bhushan Kumar declared in April 2020 that Raid will be continued as franchises of multiple films that plot. The film focuses on a IRS officer, Amay Patnaik, Ajay Devgan, who has just been transferred to Lucknow as Deputy Commissioner of Income Tax, where he lives happily with his wife Melanie Ileana D'Cruz. One day he receives an anonymous tip about black money hoarded by Member of Parliament Rameshwar Singh Saurabh Shukla, the son of Shitagraha, who had divided income tax for a long time. So Amay and his team, after much planning, head to Shitagar. There he and his team face opposition from Rameshwar's very hostile family. What he holds up to his ideals and integrity, he searches for every nook and cranny of the house with his team to find the black money without any success. After a few hours of searching, when all hope seems lost, he receives an anonymous letter along with a map revealing the locations of the money in the house. Amay and his team break down the walls and ceiling staircases and old storerooms with the help of the map to find assets worth crores, tens of millionaires. MP Rameshwar, not willing to accept defeat, courts Amay into letting him leave the house. He then meets the Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh, who refuses any help as the Income Tax Department is under the control of the central government and the raid is legal. The Central Finance Minister is proceeded to call Amay, what is promptly rebuffed. A Relentless Rameshwar meets several MPs, politicians, senior officers and even the prime ministers, but to no avail. He then realizes his political support and threatens to people the state cabinet unless the prime minister agrees to meet him. As the raid continues for a third consecutive night, the PM and Rameshwar meet. The PM calls Amey and asks him to look for other legal options. Amey agrees to comply as long as she furnishes a signed order. Throat facts. Ordering Amey and his team to stop the raid, effectively negating the request, the PM realizes that a written order pressuring the IRS officers to stop the raid many reach the media and the government may be brought into disrepute. The refuses to help and sends Rameshwar away. Frustrated, Rameshwar, upon exhausting his political options, tries the take of attacking Amey's wife Malini, who narrowly escapes. On hearing this, Amey becomes furious but decided to control his anger. Finally, on the fourth day at noon, Rameshwar sends his henchmen to kill Amey and his team. A long battle ensues and a nearly defeated Amey is saved in the nick of time by a special police force sent in by the PM. Rameshwar is arrested and before being led away in handcuffs, he asks Amey about the identity of his informant. Amey refuses to divulge that information. It revealed that Rameshwar's youngest daughter-in-law was the informer. She and her lover wanted revenge on Rameshwar for forcing her to marry his impotent son as part of a political deal. Rameshwar is seen wondering about the informer's identity in prison, while Amey gets transferred to another city with hopes of a brighter future. Raid. Raid is a 2018 Indian Hindi language crime film based on the real-life income tax raid conducted by the officers of the Income Tax Department on Sardar Inder Singh in the 1980s. The raid disguised itself from others for being the longest raid in Indian history, lasting 3 days and two nights, directed by Raj Kanwar Gupta. It was backed by T-Series and Panorama Studios. Raid stars Ajay Devgan, Saurabh Shukla and Ileana D'Cruz in lead roles. Directed by Rajkumar Gupta, written by Ritesh Shah, produced by Abhishek Pathak, Kumar Mangat Pathak, Bhushan Kumar, Gaurav Nanda, Krishnan Kumar Dua. Starting Ajay Devgan, Ileana D'Cruz, Saurabh Shukla. Cinematography Alphonse Roy, edited by Bondithya Banerjee, music by Amit Trivedi, Tanishk Bakchi. Production companies Panorama Studios, T-Series, distributed by Bycom 18 Motion Picture. Release date 16 March 2018. The running time 150. Country India, language Hindi. Raid was released in worldwide cinemas on 16 March 2018. Raid received generally positive reviews from critics and audience. Its lifetime global gross collection of 153.62 crore against at a budget of 72 crore proved it to be critically and commercially successful. Co-producer Bhushan Kumar declared in April 2020 that Raid will be continued as franchises of multiple films that plot. The film focuses on a IRS officer, Amey Patnaik, Ajay Devgan, who has just been transferred to Lucknow as Deputy Commissioner of Income Tax, where he lives happily with his wife Melanie Ileana D'Cruz. One day he receives an anonymous tip about black money hoarded by Member of Parliament Rameshwar Singh Saurabh Shukla, the son of Shitagraha, who had divided income tax for a long time. So Amey and his team, after much planning, head to Sitagar. There he and his team face opposition from Rameshwar's very hostile family. What he held holds up to his ideals and integrity. He searches for every nook and cranny of the house with his team to find the black money without any success. After a few hours of searching, when all hope seems lost, he receives an anonymous letter along with a map revealing the locations of the money in the house. Amir and his team break down the walls and ceiling staircases and old storerooms with the help of the map to find assets worth crores, tens of millionaires. Mampi Rameshwar, not willing to accept defeat, courts Amir into letting him leave the house. He then meets the chief minister of Uttar Pradesh, who refuses any help as the income tax department is under the control of the central government and the raid is legal. The central finance minister is proceeded to call Amir, what is promptly rebuffed. Relentless Rameshwar meets several MPs, politicians, senior officers and even the prime ministers, but to no avail. He then realizes his political support and threatens to people the state cabinet unless the prime minister agrees to meet him. As the raid continues for a third consecutive night, the PM and Rameshwar meet. The PM calls Amir and asks him to look for other legal options. Amir agrees to comply as long as she furnishes an assigned order. Throat facts ordering Amir and his team to stop the raid, effectively negating the request. The PM realizes that a written order pressing the IRS officers to stop the raid many reach the media and the government may be brought into disrepute. The refuses to help and sends Rameshwar away. Frustrated, Rameshwar, upon exhausting his political option, tries the day of attacking Amir's wife Malini, who narrowly escapes. On hearing this, Amir becomes furious but decided to control his anger. Finally, on the fourth day at noon, Rameshwar sends his henchmen to kill Amir and his team. A long battle ensues and a nearly defeated Amir is saved in the nick of time by a special police force sent in by the PM. Rameshwar is arrested and before being led away in handcuffs, he asks Amir about the identity of his informer. Amir refuses to divulge that information. It revealed that Rameshwar's youngest daughter-in-law was the informer. She and her lover wanted revenge on Rameshwar for forcing her to marry his impotent son as part of a political deal. Rameshwar is seen wondering about the informer's identity in prison, while Amir gets transferred to another city with hopes of a brighter future. Raid. Raid is a 2018 Indian Hindi language crime film based on the real-life income tax raid conducted by the officers of the Income Tax Department on Sardar Inder Singh in the 1980s. The raid disguised itself from others for being the longest raid in Indian history, lasting 3 days and two nights, directed by Raj Kanwar Gupta. It was backed by T-Series and Panorama Studios. Raid stars Ajay Devgan, Saurabh Shukla and Ileana D'Cruz in lead roles. Directed by Rajkumar Gupta, written by Ritesh Shah, produced by Abhishek Pathak, Kumar Mangat Pathak, Bhushan Kumar, Gaurav Nanda, Krishnan Kumar Dua. Starting Ajay Devgan, Ileana D'Cruz, Saurabh Shukla. Cinematography Alphonse Roy, edited by Bondithya Banerjee, music by Amit Trivedi, Tanishk Bagchi. Production companies Panorama Studios, T-Series, distributed by Bycom 18 Motion Picture. Release date 16 March 2018. The running time सॉरी कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। रेड वॉज रिलीज इन वर्ल्ड वाइड सिनेमाज ऑन 16 मार्च 2018। रेड रिसीव्ड जनरली पॉजिटिव रिव्यूज फ्रॉम क्रिटिक्स एंड ऑडियंस। इट्स लाइफ टाइम ग्लोबल ग्रॉस कलेक्शन ऑफ 153.62 करोड़ अगेंस्ट एट अ बजट ऑफ 72 करोड़ प्रूव्ड इट टू बी क्रिटिकली एंड कॉमर्शियली सक्सेसफुल। को प्रोड्यूसर भूषण कुमार डिक्लेयर्ड इन अप्रैल 2020 दैट रेड विल बी कंटिन्यूड एज फ्रेंचाइजीज ऑफ मल्टीपल फिल्म्स दैट प्लॉट। द फिल्म फोकसेस ऑन अ IRS ऑफिसर अमेय पटनायक अजय देवगन हु हैज जस्ट बीन ट्रांसफर्ड टू लखनऊ एज डिप्टी कमिश्नर ऑफ इनकम टैक्स वेयर ही लिव्स हैप्पीली विद हिज वाइफ मेलानी इलियानी क्रूज। वन डे ही रिसीव्स अ एनोनिमस टिप अबाउट ब्लैक मनी हॉर्डेड बाई मेंबर ऑफ पार्लियामेंट रामेश्वर सिंह सौरभ शुक्ला। द डन ऑफ शीताग्रह हु हैड डिवाइडेड इनकम टैक्स फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम शो अमेय एंड हिज टीम आफ्टर मच प्लानिंग हैड टू सीतागर देयर ही एंड हिज टीम फेस अपोजिशन फ्रॉम रामेश्वर्स वेरी हॉस्टल फैमिली। वट ही हैल्ड होल्ड्स अप टू हिज आइडियल्स एंड integrity he searches for every nook and cranny of the house with his team to find the black money without any success. After a few hours of searching when all hope seems lost he receives an anonymous letter along with a map revealing the locations of the money in the house. Amir and his team break down the walls and ceiling staircases and old storerooms with the help of the map to find assets worth crores, tens of millionaires. MP Rameshwar not willing to accept defeat courts Amey into letting him leave the house. He then meets the chief minister of Uttar Pradesh who refuses any help as the income tax department is under the control of the central government and the raid is legal. The central finance minister is proceeded to call Amey, what is promptly refuted. Relentless Rameshwar meets several MPs, politicians, senior officers and even the prime ministers, but to no avail. He then realizes his political support and threatens to people the state cabinet unless the prime ministers agrees to meet him. As the raid continues for a third consecutive night, the PM and Rameshwar meet. The PM calls Amey and asks him to look for other legal options. Amey agrees to comply as long as she furnishes a signed order. Throat facts ordering Amey and his team to stop the raid. Effectively negating the request, the PM realizes that a written order pressuring the IRS officers to stop the raid many reach the media and the government may be brought into disrepute. The refuses to help and sends Rameshwar away. Frustrated, Rameshwar upon exhausting his political option tries the break of attacking Amey's wife Malini, who narrowly escapes. On hearing this, Amey becomes furious but decided to control his anger. Finally, on the fourth day at noon, Rameshwar sends his henchmen to kill Amey and his team. A long battle ensues and a nearly defeated Amey is saved in the nick of time by a special police force sent in by the PM. Rameshwar is arrested and before being led away in handcuffs, he asks Amey about the identity of his informer. Amey refuses to divulge that information. It revealed that Rameshwar's youngest daughter-in-law was the informer. She and her lover wanted revenge on Rameshwar for forcing her to marry his impotent son as part of a political deal. Rameshwar is seen wondering about the informer's identity in prison, while Amey gets transferred to another city with hopes of a brighter future.